screw this, man. Let's find Heridium deposits. Whoa. Okay, I hate that. On the other side of the mountain, I guess. Gotta bet I'm getting for that Heridium. I hope they don't mind that I pluck this stuff. I'm not shooting it. I'm just plucking. So now that we've scanned, we can see where stuff is, like you can see, obviously. Oh, hear that. I'm out of breath. What's this? We got a map, too. Well, that's zoom. Wait. Okay, the map is only for out in outer space. Okay. Oh! That's not good. So, sounds like this, Heridium is the hardest thing to find. Gather 200 more Heridium. I know. Headed for that. It's all the way up there. Can I get up there? Up. Nice. I can't go that high, can I? Cool. Ow. That's a really good idea. How much do I have? I thought the Heridium was like on top of that, and I would have to get on top of it somehow. So far, so good. I don't see any sentinel thingies. 64 more.
Weapon charge depleted.
Yeah, not really good. Tab. Did I hear one of those, or was it one of those spaceships? I need 50 more. Destroy this whole freaking thing. And they don't like that. The sentinels do not like, and they will attack. You're causing ecological damage or something. 250 out of 250. I got the Heridium I needed. Now, I think... gentler landing. There you go. I was just leaving, Sentinel dude. I'm going as fast as my... as fast as my, frame rate will allow. Which admittedly is not that fast. Oh, I see the run icon down there. I just noticed that. So my ships... wait. I'm pretty sure it's back... yeah, this way. Oh no! Ow! Come on, I need to get all the way up, dude! Alright, cool. My life support power is low again, which means I need carbon, right? What? Damn frame rate! Exosuit, life support, isotope. Oh, wait, hold on a second.
Technology recharge.
49, okay. We can just do it gradually like that. It's not like we have to get to a certain amount, we can just use that amount. I plucked zinc. Cool. Oh, I'm getting thamium that way. Cool. I really don't want to open fire because that thing is right there. Is that grass I can interact with? Wait, wait, wait. I thought I saw grass flashing. It's just been me. Just pluck those, alright. It is flashing, but yeah, I can't do anything. Cool. I wanna like hang out with them and stuff. Do trade secrets. So, yeah, from now on I guess I'll probably be splitting stuff into pieces. Cause I don't wanna stop now, you know, I can't. You can't really save till you get back to your ship anyway. So I'm the, oh, shit. I didn't know that was there. Oh, I'm in a freaking hole. I didn't have time for the safe landing. The soft landing. Oh, cool, I'm right here. Hello, ship. I love you, ship. Are there... can I look, collect some carbon? Are there no things around? That'd be great right now. And if I could stay facing one direction. Iron. What are these colorful things made out of? Iron. I need some more carbon. Now, if these things attack me, what happens if I go on my ship? Will I be safe? Those poor things get scared when I shoot the laser. I hear it. I think I'm safe in here. So I need carite sheets. And I need... I'm finally figuring out the crafting, which makes me so happy. Although I don't know how to move and stack things. I get that you press... but then what do you do? I mean, that this... I can't stack. I guess that's the limit of the stack, is 250. But if I want to stack something, then what? Okay, so this is for the exosuit, life support... carbon.
Technology recharge.
So my life support's at 100%. Yes. I guess the jetpack never runs out. Hazard protection is at 100. I hear that thing, that sentinel. You can't get me in here, stinker. At least I don't think so. We need more carite sheets. How did I do it again? Let me just transfer all the crap over. We got the Heridium. We need carite sheets. Right. E. Carite sheet. Okay, I got the two carite sheets. Nice! Victory music. Now I charge it with the Thamium 9. I'm at 26%. Any more Thamium? That's not a lot of Thamium right there. Plutonium.
Objective complete.
Oh, good. That sounds good. Wait. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I have platinum, not plutonium. Any more plutonium? I gotta keep the carbon for the suit and the, you know, the energy. Platinum. Ship and exosuit components. A vital ingredient in many technological blueprints. Found in blue vegetation during planetary exploration. Cool. Well, I guess I need... Well, I don't need 250, but that's a maximum of the stack that I can have. I'm looking forward to having more slots. Like, you can get more slots for your exosuit, you can get more slots for your starship. There's different ships that have more slots to them. Pretty cool. I guess these are yet to be unlocked. So, plutonium, thamium. Collect a warp cell. I don't have that. Nickel. A silvery white metal used in many industrial processes. Regularly bought, sold, or bargained for on the galactic trade network. Can be combined with other elements to create valuable alloys if formula is available. Constructed from common oxide. So we already have this shielding shard. Sorry about that. Heridium, element used in the creation of components vital to space exploration, found in planetary terrain, often highlighted by holographic cubes in user's visor after local scans. I've seen those cubes, yeah. Now that we can scan things, we can see them as cubes. Well, gonna leave the ship and we need more stuff. Oh, cool. Thank you. Starship repair. Nice. It's nice to be finally figuring stuff out. I still need to refuel the launch thrusters. Is that with plutonium? Wait. Let me take another look real quick here. I don't think I have to get in here to look at this stuff, though. It just seems natural that I should check things in here. Launch thrusters, he said, right? Launch thruster. Yeah, I need to charge it up more with more plutonium. We need plutonium, which is that red spiky stuff. So, that. Cool. Much better now that we can scan stuff. Do I have to recharge the scanner, or is it like fixed for good now? Oh, look at that. That's cool looking. That's just iron, though, I think. Or is it Heridium? Cool. I want to hang with you guys! Scanner's returning. This isn't Heridium, is it? Because I walked all the way over there. No, it's nickel. I am going to need nickel, though. Oh, and here's plutonium!
Weapon charge depleted.
Oh, crap. Charged. Not that much. We need more carbon. I hear that thing. The pain's in the butt over here. It's circling around, isn't it? Oh! There's something over here. What's this? Oh, I got cargo drops! Nice! I wouldn't have found this if not for the scan. More plutonium. Fascination bead? No, 75. What's... Guys, just hang out. I want to look at my, my fascination bead here. I'm fascinated with the fascination bead. Golden metal sphere used to temporarily increase the processing power of electronic life forms. Conductivity within an entity's casing is dramatically increased, resulting in faster analysis and research. Cool. Guys, it pains. Hope you know that. There's some stuff I can pluck over there. Still guessing that they don't mind that. What's this stuff over here? Clinging to the edge of this. Don't bother the life form. Oh, my health levels went up. Nice. What's... See this? Something's... circling... Oh! Cool. That's pretty cool looking. That's my zoom thing, guys. My zoom. Ah, you're cute. Don't worry, I just love you. I don't want to leave yet. There might be stuff.
Thermal protection 40.
50. Hello. Pleased to be going now, thank you. Exosuit, life support. Oh, I wanted for the multi-tool, didn't I?
Technology recharge.
Only 42. I need more! I think I should find another cave or something. This stuff. Thamiums. My health's all the way up. Is that me sniffing? Well, was something sniffing me? I didn't see anything. Feed it. Oh, I stopped. I think I did feed it, though. It wants iron. Can I feed them now? I want to feed the thingy. Hold on, I'm feeding you. I'm not shooting you. I'm trying to feed you. Oh, it's happy. Look at the smile. Oh, it's all the happies. All the happies. My thermal protection is like stinking right now.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, that's good. Well, it's good. It's going back by itself. I guess I was in a really cold area or something. So these things eat iron. Who would have known? Look at this thing. It's got two heads. Is this carbon? I don't know. I want much resources here. I have to learn what these icons mean. This is zinc. And this electrified thing is thamium. So there's more thamium there. More thamium there. Oh wait, cut. Oh, We've got a forest of cacti here. Yeah, I want to fill all this crap up. Oh, I got pianos. Is that the piano music saying, "Why hasn't she left the planet? Journey milestone accomplished? What did I accomplish?" I've traveled 5,000 U. 5,000 units? Okay, thanks guys. I always try to travel 5,000 units. I want to find like a structure or something. Oh! Oh god, it scared the crap out of me. I didn't know you guys were so close to me. I just got scared too, it's okay. No need to be embarrassed. Not to be afraid. So what else is there? Looking for goods and services. Ugh, God. This frame rate. Fix it soon, guys. Fix it soon. I heard they're really hard at work on the problem. Yeah, I should reach some high ground and then scan. We can see, like, everything. Trying to interact with it. Here we go. Let's reach high ground.
Life support power.
Yeah, well, half. Look at that. Is that another cave? Well, that's the cave we went in. I've got that over there. Well, there's really not a lot around that I can see. Let's head for this cool looking blue stuff here. Oh god. I wanted to feed you, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have hesitated. Oh, here this way. Hold up.